Well, hello. Greetings from Philadelphia and my studio. I want to say what an honor it is to be asked to do this jurying, especially because it's about climate change, which of course is what I do. My practice, as you know, is at the intersection of art, science, and the environment. So I'm really thrilled to have looked at all your work. And congratulations for being in this special show. I was very impressed with your imagination, your sensitivity, and your creativity. And I hope you're all doing well in this strange time we're living through. You know, for us as artists, I think we're extremely lucky because we can continue to do what we're doing. And that's really a blessing. So, I wish you well. I hope you're staying safe and sane, which is everyone's phrase. And on another note, I do hope that this whole experience, this worldwide experience, perhaps will have the one silver lining of convincing more people that we are all in this together, not when it just comes to this pandemic, but when it comes to climate change, and maybe there'll be some good in the awareness that comes out of it. So I wish you all luck, and again, congratulations on being in this exhibition. Thank you.